Seriously, they posted that? Ridiculous. What were they thinking? That does it.
Every time we get together, they want to argue politics. I don't ever want to get sucked into that again.
How on earth do they interpret the Bible that way? They're just choosing Bible verses to support their agenda. Why does it matter? You can't change their mind. Not worth my time.
She thinks she knows everything. I have no clue how to get through to her anymore. She just won't listen. Forget it. I just give up.